Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, we are start playing Fall 1 and doing a 2-hour thing on that. I'm gonna do two vids for that Dragon Ball Global Online. Makes more sense since it's making a reference to DBZ. The Saiyan Saga, when Goku starts his fight against Raditz and Vegeta. Hence when Raditz checks Goku's power level, it's over 9,000. So... God, I gotta remember to put this over here. Turn that off. I'm gonna do the second vid. I did the first one last night at like 8 o'clock, finish at 9. Hence, the reason why it was a quiet one. But, anyways, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. I am so gonna get a copyright claim. But, I don't care. That one I can dispute instantly. I'm like, yeah, it's my fault that my roommate's playing the movie in the background. Why does it always make me do... Yes. You stupid piece of shit. Is there anything else that's... What else doing that? I want to check and see if there's anything else. They ain't supposed to be running in the background, far as I know. I'm gonna ask if you can turn that down a little bit. Alright, we are back. Sorry about that. I'm out of papers, bud. No, it's made by Bandai. But they like hardly ever advertise that they made a on Dragon Ball MMO. Oh, don't forget to share because Aaron's caring, it helps out the channel a lot. All of that. There we go. Let's watch this one first. Again. Okay. That's fucking awesome. And as you guys can tell, this game is based around the Xenoverse saga of the friend size. So anyway. Dirt. that's so funny. Has a little overcocking issue, I see. And it's gone. Like, how bad are we? Oh, we're at 80. Okay, so I definitely gotta find what's eating. So, that's the only thing that's. It's working. And apparently, you only get to start off with a kid-sized character. You can't change a character's height. As far as I know. It's like what, 10:07? Yeah, how's the internet speed? Weakened XP, what? Whatever. Where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go put my phone up there. had a win for, so you want to train in a sophisticated martial arts career, huh? Defend crisis on Earth and develop your talent further. Our martial artists will not force you. Strong, of course. He's the only person I've seen so far where you can buy stuff at, unless armor merchant right there. So blind. Alright. Where's the arms? Let's see here. One. Yeah, what I got equipped right now is this jacket. Same thing. Same thing. Five. Well, so I'm basically screwed. Did they have a quest list on here? Quest. Whoa. Where the fudge am I supposed to go? Goods merchant. That's what I was probably supposed to do. Oh, there's an event manager. What's going on here? Well, that doesn't help me out much, though, does it? Supposed to talk to next. No one? Really? Okay, well, let's go talk to you. See if you... Shouldn't you come here because of the execution policies or a special one? Anyone does your village have a merchandise store? The accessories, the specs, remember to look at the free appearance by interesting artifacts like making them yourself. Therefore, I need a lot of things. If you help me collect ingredients, the monsters out of chain stones, any. So, artifacts, interesting crafting, so anything you want. If the person alright. Oh, you can just this guy? There we go. I was like, how do you get out of that? So this person does accessories or something like that? Slots. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright. Well, there's only one server. It's the global server. You pick what channel you want to be on. I guess we talked to the scouter merchant. It would attain new functions if you. He wants to find me here. No other robot is better than me. You should choose. Choose wisely if you don't want to buy it, find bait, get out. Jesus. Well, what's the. Okay, already equipped. A special edition from remake version, high performance parts for improved performance class. All has a higher durability, so there is a durability thing on your equipment apparently, so you gotta be careful. Alright. You gotta use the WAS thing to move around, or you can point and click where you want to go to. So watch. I want to go here. Whoop. This guy. I heard that you went back to your home village, then you used the weapons I've made. They'll be all good quality, good performance. The class being different, you won't be able to use the same weapons, so pay attention to that. You may want to look at your own things carefully. Your spouse or some people just want to collect everything, but Mr. Bates, everyone else's collection are child's play to him. In fact, you should dress yourself from top to bottom with fancy clothing to look important. Went to buy clothing, go to Gordon. He sells clothes along with armor. Alright. It should. Yeah. Oh, that's better than what I got, so. GT Goku outfit, basically. Alright. Where do we go next? This way? Yay. Oh way I do this. Sucks. You ain't got no quest for me. Jesus. Man, no, you need to fix that lag, dude. That's kind of annoying. Let me talk to you. Oh, wait. Where's, are you familiar with the village now? Go and find a robot who's called GP. Hope somewhere near the entrance of the village. I was so worried about you. Also, it seems that he knows the person who attacked your home. Maybe you can get useful information from it. Okay, see. Now, if I made this game, I'll make it where all the quests are listed, except for you gotta be do requirements. Some have requirements, some don't have requirements that are met, needed to meet to finish the quest. But apparently, Bandai didn't think of that when they made this game. But that's how I would have made it. So you can at least know where the hell you gotta go next instead of sending like me what I've been doing, running around trying to figure out who the hell I'm supposed to talk to next. Like, who has a little green bouncy ball on the top of their head? Because that means they got a quest. And I'm about to level up. I want to see what that new move looks like, because I got one thing that powers up your attacks for certain duration. Yeah. Use your versatile force, increase your attack power. But decreases your NG defense by 4. Speaking of which, what is... I don't know what that means. Power level is 700. So it has a power level thing. That's pretty cool. But it doesn't show you on your... What's it called? Thing up there. That kind of sucks. Title unavailable. Do I have a title? Oh, there is. That's a crafting system too. Well, that's a quick night and day cycle. Yeah, apparently you need like a lot of money to buy stuff. Skills are level based, so that kind of sucks. All right. Whoa. There he is. Fast, but I couldn't read it. Let me see. It seems to have the furthering ball filling. Or not. Bottom. Or is that in stone? Anyway, go see. We'll talk to him. Wow. Okay. Skills, I think, though. Do. Opening more opens your pores, your body helps scatter energy more smoothly. Okay. Upgrades available. Character, maybe? Oh yeah. What's this? Use that at some point. What's this? Oh. Yeah, it has kind of a weird There we go. That's what I was going to say. Wait, do I have a... Strange. Oh, hello, Nikita. I didn't see you there. Anyways, now that you are familiar with Cocathus, go visit Pope Phyllis. Go to Pope Phyllis and meet Uncle T. Explain what you're doing to the world outside. Don't be strict. See, travel foot, take a long time. Alright. We have a scroll that... How does this work? Yeah. There we go. I don't know how you get down. You probably tap space bar again. Yeah. Speed boost, keep that. Keep that. This we don't need. Don't need that either. Baker didn't have nothing. Upgrades. The fuck are you talking about? To go back to the main village or something? That's what I want to know. The box, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay. Walking is faster. Is there like a bus station I can take? Should be a bus station around here somewhere. Yeah, way over there. Very soon, passengers begin boarding. Where the fudge do I go? While we're driving, I can keep my eyes open. If there's anyone along the way with a crush marker over their head. Because I didn't see anyone. Unless I'm freaking blind. But of course, I flew here, so yeah, I don't see no one except for there, but they don't have markers on their head. The village closest to no, this is like I think I might have took the wrong bus. Yeah, how do we get off anyways? Go that far? Escape? Sheesh. Alright, well, now we know there's one that way. Someone back here. Sorry, I didn't see you. Where were you? You were somewhere. There you are. Wait. need help with? Hey kid, why are you here? Are you training because you want to go back to your village? But you still should come back here because there's been a kidnapping in this area. Recently, 7 children have been kidnapped. Boo Boo was almost kidnapped last time, so I disguised myself as a police to help. Should take the wireless Popo with you, even because the wireless Popo can transmit you the Popo Stone, which you can register last time. It's made by our protector. Let's try it if you have to meet Boo Boo. You must ask him to follow what I've told him to do. He make no sense, but I take your quest. Didn't see you there. Alright. Get to this location, I'll log out afterwards. Back in the saddle again. There we go, talk to this guy. Alright, oh, there's. Okay, well, we know where we go for quests. Alright. We are gonna log out. Alright, well, see you guys in the next one, which will be sometime after I have lunch. Day after tomorrow. Tomorrow for you guys, then the other one. So, bye bye. See you guys in the next one. I was gonna say.